الرحيم أعزائي طلبة المرحلة الثانية، تكمل محاضرة الجهاز العصبي. بدينا بالجليال سيل، الخلية الأولى هي استروسايت. This figure show the استروسايت forming blood barrier with blood vessels of brain. The second type of glial cell oligodendrocyte. A routine section only the nucleus is seen as small cells with rounded densely stained chromatin. A special stain is needed to demonstrate their cytoplasm process, which are few and small. Functional of oligodendrocyte. طبعا myelination of axon in central nerve system where single cell can myelinate nerve axon. Type 3 طبعا الخلية الواحدة من الأوليغودنتريسايت لها قابلية تكون مايلين شيث حول عدة أكسونات in central nerve system. الفرق بينها وبين الخلايا الأخرى يعني هنا تكون مايلين شيث in central nerve system. الخلية الثالثة الجليال سيل تايب 3 مايكرو جليال هي small elongated cell with short regular process. A routine stain only the nucleus is seen as dense elongated like structure. A special stain need to demonstrate the cytoplasm process. A functional of microglial act as microphage, act as part of immune system. This figure show the oligodendrocyte form myelin sheath around many axon. Type 3 ependymal cells, epithelial like cell, cuboidal or low columnar with oval basal nucleus of dense chromatin. In some location have apical microvilli with cilia for facilitated movement of cerebral spinal fluid, forming the blood cerebral spinal fluid barrier to protect cerebral spinal fluid from foreign material in blood. Ependymal cell line the cavities of brain and central canal of spinal cord. Type 5 Schwann cell neuromyocyte are found only in central peripheral nerve system. طبعا الشوان سيل تختلف عن الأوليغودنتريسايت. الأوليغودنتريسايت توجد فقط في central nerve system تكون مايلين شيث in central nerve system، بينما الشوان سيل تكون مايلين شيث حول الأكسون in peripheral nerve system and have tropic interaction with axon and allow for myelination like oligodendrocyte of central nerve system. One neuromyocyte form myelin around segment of one axon in contrast to ability of oligodendrocyte to branch and sheath part of some down one axon. يعني هنا الكوانسيوم تختلف عن الاوليغودنتريسايت. الاوليغو الخليه الواحده لها قابليه ان تكون مايلين حول عده اكسونات، بينما هنا عده شوان سيل تكون مايلين شيث حول اكسون واحد، وراح تنفصل يعني بين خليه شوان سيل وخليه شوان سيل اخرى سبيس تدعى عقده رانفير رانفير نود. Stellate cell of ganglia are small cell like neuromyocyte form covering layer over large neural cell bodies in peripheral nerve system ganglia. This cell exert tropic or supportive role. نجي على الجهاز العصبي النبضي. أول تركيب من البرين central nerve system البرين. طبعا البرين يتكون من ثلاث اجزاء رئيسيه، اللي هي الجزء الاول هو السيربرال، cerebral when sectioned is shown to different region. The superficial one appear gray and called gray matter, and the inner or deep one which appear white and called white matter. The gray matter for spherical cortex contain neural cell body, dendrite, and initial portion of axon and glial cell. It consists of six layers which are poorly defined from each other. The most important neuron is pyramid cell. It has triangular shape. The dendrites are oriented at periphery, while axon arise from the base of cell body and direct toward the medulla. The layer of cerebral gray matter طبعا يتكون من ستة طبقات رئيسية. الطبقة الأولى molecular layer composed mainly of neuroglial cell and horizontal cells of Kajal. Second, external granular layer contain mainly different type of neuroglial cell. Third, external pyramid layer contain medium size pyramid cell. Third, internal granular layer is a thin layer and contain mainly small granular cell, some pyramid cell and different neuroglial that form numerous complex connection with the pyramidal cell. Internal pyramid layer, ganglionic layer, contain numerous neuroglial cell and the largest pyramid cell, especially in the motor area of cerebral cortex. الطبقة السادسة multiform layer is the deepest layer adjacent to the white matter of cerebral cortex. It contains intermixed cells of varying shape and size, such as fusiform cells, granular cell. White matter, the main composition is the myelinated nerve fiber. This shape show the different area of cerebral. الجزء الثاني للبرين cerebellum. Like cerebrum, it consists of external gray matter and inner white matter, the medulla. The gray matter consists of three layers. طبعا gray matter cerebellum تكون من ثلاثة طبقات, بينما بالcerebrum تكون من ستة طبقات. الطبقة الأولى molecular layer, it is the superficial layer contain scattered cells whose unmyelinated axon run in horizontal direction. They were in this layer basket cell and their collateral are found. This layer contain also axon of granular cell and dendrite of Purkinje cell. طبقة second layer Purkinje cell layer contain of one row of flask-shaped cells body at depth of one or two thick dendrites, which extend into the molecular layer. Their axon directed toward the granular layer, then to the medulla. Third, granular layer consists of smallest cell in the body, the granule cells. They have directly stained nuclei and very little amount of cytoplasm. This layer also contain large stellate cells, which have vascular nucleus and more cytoplasm. In between granular cell, there is a small irregular clear space where the cells are absent, and only synaptic complex are found. These space are called glomeruli. الطبقة الثانية هي white matter or consists of myelinated nerve fiber. This figure show the layers of cerebellum. Molecular layer, granular layer, وعندنا هنا البيركنج cell layer. طبعا هنا الكورتكس, هنا المدلة الكورتكس هي الجري ماتر والمدلة هي الوايت ماتر. التركيب الثالث بالنسبة الجزء الثاني بالنسبة للجهاز العصبي المركزي هو السباينال كورد. And cross section two region recognize after اللي هنا راح يكون عكس السيربرام والسيربلام. الاوتر راح تكون وايت ماتر اند الانر جراي ماتر with central opening called central canal. The gray matter it has an egg shape where the horizontal bar presents the gray commissure. It divided into anterior and posterior commissure in relation to central canal. The arm of egg shape presents the posterior horn, while the leg represents the anterior horn. Anterior horn, ventral horn is wide and shorter than posterior dorsal horn. It contains large motor neuron whose axon form the ventral root. Posterior horn contains large and small neuron. It receives sensory fiber from neuron and spinal ganglia dorsal root. On the dorsal surface the of the spinal cord, there is longitudinal groove in middle called the dorsal medial sulcus. From this sulcus, neuroglial membrane extends toward central canal called dorsal median septa, which divided the white matter into two halves, each half divided by dorsal intermediate septum into dorsal medial column and dorsal lateral column. On ventral surface of spinal cord, white matter is divided into two halves by deep groove. The ventral anterior media fissure where biomatter run in this groove central canal is lined by mesenchymal cells which are low columnar ciliated cells. طبقة الثانية white matter consists mainly of myelinated nerve fiber. This figure show the spinal cord, dorsal horn and ventral horn or posterior horn and anterior horn. وهنا dorsal medial sulcus وهنا ventral median fissure.